This is our recommended border tile configuration with the tiles recessed above the wall L. You do get the little black marks depending on the angle you look at it. You don't really notice it. Sometimes you recommend, if the ceiling's really low, you can paint behind the tile in the little groove black, but with most ceilings, that should not be that big of an issue.